Hello, this is a video of Get Ready With Me, and I'm going to be playing some songs back there. It's kind of like bringing good memories when I was a teenager, when I was young, when I was dating this guy. That I fell over heels for him, and it was love at first sight. And I did not believe in love at first sight, but when I seen this guy, I did. I could not take myself in. And I was just wishing out of all the girls they were around that I'd be the lucky one. Anyways, that was like back when I was very, very young. And, okay. He didn't end up picking me. And later on I found out I looked at somebody. Some actor, he was not in love, but he liked very much some young girl. And back then I didn't really listen to the radio, didn't know very much about songs. I was 14. I was more into just TV and not concerts or anything like that. So I didn't know who she was. Anyway, she was a Spanish one, and I always seen English. So, through all this, the music, everything, I don't know if you're hearing me. I'm just making a video just for the fun of it. I am wearing this ones. I got my clearance. And I'm supposed to look like this. Well, not like her, but I'm hoping. At least close. I mean, I'm missing one. So, I got 3 on this side and 2 on this side. And that might not look right. But okay. Let's start this transformation, okay? Now I've got a mirror here. I don't know, it's like 2-5 times bigger. Because I wear glasses. And I cannot do nothing without my glasses. This is a sponge from Dollar Tree. And I don't remember exactly, yeah, I think it was just Dollar Tree. And I'm gonna be using that one. So I'm gonna be just one, like an equal size, I guess that's about it. Neutrogena, 60, like I said, I can't see, okay? 60. So, I have such a hard time every time I'm gonna get ready, so I don't have all my stuff here, you know. In this bottle, I use this for the summer. I like the mist that it throws, and I use it in the car or when I go out on the streets, you know, shopping. Anyways, I'm gonna use this to moisturize it. I don't have my makeup set in here. I brought that from my car already. I don't need it. It's winter now. So anyways, I'm gonna go under my eyes with this. And here. Just like if it was contouring, but this is the way I put on my makeup. Just walking across, I don't put a lot of makeup on the sides. So I'm gonna put this here. Cover up. I am going to cover up my nose as much as I can. Yes, I am rubbing it. I am not tapping it. I'll tap it afterwards. Mm-hmm. 14 when I met this guy.
Every time you kiss me, thrills me from my head to feet. And I tell myself that deep down inside there will be
no one. I will do this makeup tutorial
for me,
and then I'll go. I'll tell you guys about this guy. Who ended up breaking my heart. And I can say it now. Time has passed so much. You know? Even though he broke my heart, I could say he was the best thing that ever happened in my love life. Waiting for my son to come. This is my older son. Single, yes. Still single, this guy. He's 32. And he just got himself a car. So, you see, the only thing he needs now is a girl. I would say the same thing. What color is this? Oh, okay, never mind. Okay, now, last time I made a makeup tutorial, I talked about this little sponge. I love this little sponge. And that's because it could go right in the corners like this. But I'm going to go with this Revlon. And I'll tell you the shade right now. The shade. Oh my god, I can't see. You know what? I need my glasses. It's number 20. Number 20, yes. Oh, vanilla. 002 vanilla. Okay? So I like this one because it has a pump. That's probably a little bit too much. But this already has moisturizer, so I'm not gonna. So here's what I do with this. I go under my eyes with this. My nose, tits. You know, I don't even know why I've been wearing a lot of makeup. I can see I'm not gonna wear no more makeup. I'm too old for this thing. No makeup, you know? I did have one of my eyeshadows break, so it could be this shadow broke in the corner when we moved over here. There's nothing but guys moving everything, and you know how that goes. Guys will not treat your stuff right. I could tell it was going to be more stuff broken. I was really expecting a lot of stuff, so I was really trying to put a lot of cushion on my makeup. You have no idea how much makeup I have. You know? My boys don't know how much makeup I got. But my girl does. And they're kind of upset with me that I have all this makeup. Okay, now I'm gonna put on this powder. I'll get this ivory from Elle. Oh, put this on the side of my eyes like this. Because I don't wear powder under my eyes no more. But I want that part from here. You know, this guy broke up with me so many times. All these songs are stuck in my head. He broke up with me so many times. The time that we're together, supposedly to put me in my place, you know. I'm gonna put this color mates, and this is the, I think, one of the darkest ones they have. The name. Memories. Memories. I like blood in this. Blood in this. And then, whatever is kind of left, it doesn't have it in it. So, this will be sure. I learned this from one of my friends in my neighborhood when I was young. Kind of like the already the ivory. I'm gonna go over it because I like to fade it. I hate to go outside in the sun and then see that I have a lot of makeup. Fade that one. Just got this one from CoverGirl. I love the shape. I just love it. And where did I throw it? I don't use this one here. Not unless my lips are just too dry, but I don't. It'll last longer if I don't. So I just use this one. And that's brand new. Now I'm gonna look for a shape that I want to go under my lips, on my lips. I guess I'm just gonna go with this one right here. And you'll see how I'm going to change a little bit the shade of it, and on top of it, it'll last longer. I could put chocolate powder. I want to change the shade. 1 second. Okay, I'm back. I had to run to the kitchen because my son was out there earlier warming up some food. I was afraid he didn't turn off the stove. And this house has no fire alarms. And since we're staying here temporarily, I cannot tell the owner. My son would have to tell the owner because he's the one that was renting this house before us. Now I'm gonna clean up. The shade, my shade, a little bit around my lips. And I'm just gonna tap what's in them. Every time I put on my makeup, I'm remembering what I'm missing. You know, I still have some makeup in the garage. Son doesn't go into work today, so I don't have to worry about being on the streets today. So I'm just messing around with makeup now. Okay. So I'll get this. Got a new one here. So you can see the name. This is my old one, but this is my new one. You can see the name. Okay. I'm going to get the dark one here. And already have my eyebrows tattooed. They just need a little bit more dark. This lady comes in from out of town. When it doesn't, I keep missing her. Keep missing her. And I really need work on her. What the? Hello. And this is Jordana, 24 hours brown. Yeah, I think that we have brown and black. So, I'm gonna get this on my lid. Every single song. There's a story to it. Yes, I'm sitting right here, waiting for you, my dear. Wondering if you ever. I was 14. I don't know if you young, innocent, and more stupid than you probably. Too late now, right? I'll go over my mole here. With this. I really haven't used this one on it, but always covered up with the makeup. Oh, Lord. I'm never satisfied when I just put the eyeliner on top. You know? I think I'm just gonna put it here. Whoa! Why is it supposed to go in? It dries, you know? I don't know how my hair is going to look. Sitting here on the bench with my back against the fence, wondering if I have any sense. Something tells me I'm a I always get carried away with makeup. And sometimes I do the whole thing and I end up wiping it all off at the end. Did I have fun? Yes. But I don't have fun like this. Now you guys tell me how good this makeup looks, because there's nothing worse than trying to put on makeup. Oh, and you need glasses, you know? Mascara. And same routine. I got a new one and I have an old one. And I use it. Both of them. I'm seeing in there, but like, I'm all blurry. I don't know if I should. I don't want to curl my lashes. I've been curling them for too long, so. Because it's gonna come around. I'm probably gonna have more lashes. Looking for my friend. I don't know what to do with it. I tell you. I lose everything. Everything. Yes. when I heard a phone ring. I got three phones. Because one of them is for working from home. And it has all my people in there. Check this out before it dries. And clean this part. These are the 99 cents Q-tips, and that's what I use it for. To clean makeup. This curtain really, really picks up almost anything, you know? I have a saying that's on my Facebook that says, and this world, who says that? We don't have friends on the internet, Facebook, all that. Let's just be glad. Those are my only friends I have. We had this time. God, slashes me. We'll spend together. I just want to fold the other way. There is no oh no. I don't know how they look. Watch the bridges. Okay. Try to do it. There you go. A little bit straighten them out. Do you want to curve inside? You know, instead of coming out. And this one's too. I just don't do the bottom. Oh, I'm in so much pain. God. Hold your own way. I have to pinch nose on my lower back. I'm going away. I look at my moisturizer. It's way over there. That handsome man you guys see back there, it's my daddy. I miss him so much. I got it. Natura from Avon. I have been using this for years. I love it. Just love it. I use it for everything. I'm gonna clean up with this a little bit. Oh, right there. Cute. My son just bought a car, but he didn't have a car. When he didn't have a car, he was always calling me to go here, to go there, take him there, pick him up. Now that he has a car, doesn't even remember me. I'm gonna take these things off. I don't even know if they work. And if they don't work, I don't want my hair to get. I don't want my hair like to be all shriveled up. Not bad, I guess. Let's see this one now. Oh, can you guys see? Let's see. I know. Horrible lighting, huh? Sorry. I'll put this outside now. You think I'm going somewhere, huh? No. I'll have nowhere to go. I never have nowhere to go. The only place to go is... I don't know if you guys can see this. Okay, sorry. I don't know if you guys can see this. But I did three on this side and two on this side. Didn't have any more, but since I got them in clearance, you know, now I'm gonna go. Now I'm gonna go buy them. So they're supposed to be like for sleeping, you know. And I'm gonna wear them for sleep. I probably have too much clothes. And this is crazy because I ain't gonna go anywhere, and I look stupid now. But that is it. I don't think I'm going to do anything. I don't want to make this video no longer than it is. I think I'm already going at 31 minutes, something like that. So thank you so much for watching, taking your time, listening to my songs back there from when I was a teenager. These songs went on for years till I turned from 14 till 25. That's how long I was with this man. And that's another story. I'll put it into the other one. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe, give me a thumbs up, share my video, and thank you for sitting here watching me while I just put on this makeup that I won't know how it looks until somebody probably tells me something. But thank you so much. You guys have a good day. God bless.